At 3:25 this afternoon, LAPD officers responded to a shooting call at a local clothing retail store here at the 3400 block of West Slauson Avenue. Upon their arrival, they noticed that three individuals had been shot and were suffering from gunshot wounds. They notified the LAFD paramedics, who responded and transported two of those individuals to a local hospital. We have since learned that one of those individuals died of his injuries, and the other one is in receiving medical treatment. We do understand that we have one male black suspect, no further description at this time.